case briefs and so much more. LS Data's got what you're looking for.
In 2007, a case involving drug producer MedImmune and Genentech reached the Supreme Court, revolving around a patent license agreement for MedImmune's drug, Synagis. Genentech claimed the drug was covered by their patent and demanded royalty payments, while MedImmune paid, but simultaneously challenged the patent's validity and enforceability. The district court dismissed MedImmune's lawsuit, leading to the crucial question of whether a patent licensee has to terminate or break the license agreement before challenging the underlying patent's validity. The Supreme Court decided that the petitioner did not have to terminate their license agreement to seek a declaratory judgment in federal court, and reversed the previous dismissal of the case on the grounds of lack of jurisdiction. Discretionary dismissal was left for lower courts to consider in further proceedings.
Case briefs and so much more. LS Data's got what you're looking for. Visit lse.law, elevate your mind. Leave the stress of class.